go. This is 2021 Hit Parade Graded Silver Dollar Shipwreck Edition, Box 103. We've got our names, we've got our dates, we're going to random them each 7 times. You know how we do it. Let's switch over and start it. Here we go. Here are our names. Copy and paste. And 7 times. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Yeah, let's paste those in here. Fresh randomizer and do the dates. Again, 7 times. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, and 7. Bless you. All right. I'm going to copy them, paste them in. There you are. There are your owners and dates right there. We'll roll through real quick. All right, I'm gonna switch over to the other screen to add them on there. Well, let's get into this. Let's do this. Go. And again, any trades, give you just a few seconds to do so. Make that a little bigger, easier to see. All right. Let's get it. Let's get it. Best of luck all. All right. Not seeing any trades, no trade talk. Let's get it. Best of luck. What do we have here? 1922. Trying to get you a good look at it right there. 1922. So 1922. Looks like it's going to Louis O again. Congrats, Louis.
See this bad boy real quick.
Yeah.
I just wanted to put it on the thing so they can see.
Oh, see, that blocks out all the light, too.
Yeah, trying to get it. There you go.
Yeah.
See that? Yep. So much. Like, that's nice right there. That's a nice hit.
Worth it at least a dollar. All right. At least a dollar on that one. I know that. My carving knowledge is growing. I'm getting set up now to do 104, and then we're going to run through. We have the ancient edition 101 and 102 there. Those will be coming up in just a moment. Oh, we're going to do 104 of this that is set up now. Bless you, bless you. Bless you, bless you. You got to stop sniffing all that dust. I don't. Even if it does smell good, you should not be sniffing the dust. All right. Getting this going now here. There we go.